And right in front of us, good driving Joe that didn't hit the car. And it's like fucking crazy. No, no, don't have to throw the plane, Joe. My brakes was good enough. That's all he needs. You don't want him to get a big head, trust me. It's a tyrant. He's a little tyrant. Anyway, but so this van, and we're like, holy shit, like this truck, we're like, these people are dead. This is horrific. So we call 911, and then we see a mom climb out with a new baby, like an infant baby, and they both were fine. They were both fine. It was like a miracle. It was amazing, whatever. It was like a 1 in a million chance, I think. They were fine. We thought that was the craziest thing we were gonna see that day involving a car. We were dead wrong. We're then loading out of the club after the show, and we see a scooter, like a scooter out of the movies, go around the corner, and then we see a car around the corner, and a guy leaning out with a gun, firing a gun at a person on a scooter. America is terrifying for Canadians. Thank you. Thank you so much.